Davies was hoping to snap their three-game losing streak. Cougars hosted Wood Memorial. Trojans show why they're ranked 12th in Class A. Great passing leads to an easy layup for Jared Cox. Nord Davies answers back. They find a wide open Zach Moore. The big fella says, bullseye on the three. The Cougars have a nice-looking sophomore in Jalen Loniger. He spins, can't get anywhere with that, comes back the other way. And I like the use of the glass there by Jalen. That's what it's there for. Use it. Wood Memorial goes into the Cougar Den and wins 54-25. North Davies struggling a bit. They've dropped four straight.